I am very busy. I don't have enough time. I just don't seem to have enough time. Is a word, is a belief system, is a vocabulary which seems so normal today. In fact, if we had to believe or say anything opposite to that, it would seem so strange. How can I not be busy? From where am I going to have enough time? But let's pause and check each word. What's the vibration it's radiating to us? It's an energy which says, I'm not available. I don't have time for my own self. I don't have time for my own health. I don't have time for my own people. I don't have time enough for my work. To everything I do, I'm radiating an energy which says, I don't have time for you. This itself manifests into our reality. And very soon, we seem to always be short of time. Today was the day where we were supposed to check and change our vocabulary and make patience our sanskar. Everything is happening at the right time, without being careless, without being slow, just being at your normal pace, being sincere, being disciplined, but only taking care, not being hurried. Your thought process, your way of talking, your body language, at ease with yourself, energy in harmony with yourself, not pressurizing yourself and not pressurizing people around you. Not using the word, hurry up, we don't have time. This is not our vocabulary. This is a vocabulary which creates toxins inside us. This is a vocabulary which creates conflicts in relationship. This is a vocabulary which releases negativity into the environment, into the world. So again, time to check your day. Was there any scene today, any situation where you used this low frequency vocabulary? Go back to that scene, go back to the situation, and look at everything that was happening around you. Was it really needed? Could you have said the same thing in another way? Could you have motivated people around you to finish their task, but with ease and patience? Look at the scene again. See yourself doing it another way. Change your vocabulary and see yourself thinking and talking that way. We need to finish this by this time. We have ample time, and I'm sure we will finish it in perfect time. This is a high frequency vibration. So look at the same scene, change your vocabulary, and record it onto the screen of your mind, so that tomorrow every scene in your life will radiate with the vibration of patience, ease, and calm, because that is who you want to be.